Everybody, welcome back to another Smart Plays video. And today, so you're playing Surviving Mars, episode 20. And you need to play off the last game. This one needs more people in it. This one needs to be done before we can even. This new massive area we go. The last couple episodes. Go work on here is pretty soon. In the second spot. Sensor tower is in. Need some waters. Launch. Now the okay. Go here. You guys are going.
New colonists have arrived.
I'll sign you over here. That should help some. There we go. That should work.
Oh. Thank you.
Eventually it will be, though. Research and I've been over here in like an episode or
crop failure reported. Sector scan.
Why is there somebody working in here? Ready for people in here.
The colonists are on the brink of dehydration. We need to figure out something quick before they die.
This one, I don't use this one anymore. Well, right now, I'm not using it, so I'm just wiping it off. I turned off the domes. Turned a couple off, fixed this issue for now.
We have a food shortage.
Get out of here.
Breakthrough discovered.
Why are there people living in here? Thank you.
guess I'd probably have to turn it back on. I need a food rock over here. You should have not moved in here. It wasn't ready.
Crop failure reported.
I only got schedules. Be working on this in the next video. This will be next year too.
Our colonists are starving.
Okay, got food reinforcements coming. He's on the scene. Come on. food down here is really good. Probably gonna need that. Got the file still here. And I don't have enough water over here.
Research complete.
Shit. Steep laser. And the good thing is, these are all connected to the same grid. Thank you. do the water to take place in the next video, which will be next year. That is about it for this video. See you next time. Bye.